even want to buy this game? Does this matter? I'm going with, you know, not experienced. Since I am a veteran, you know, let me stop. Okay, yeah.
You can't do that! You... Why aren't you sending a real person?! Don't let that thing here! Keep that thing away from my daughter!
Wait, so I'm not a real person?
I don't give a shit! My men are ready to step in, just give the order!
Fuck! Captain Allen. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
I'm an android.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried.
Well, yeah. Okay, that was kind of obvious.
Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Why is my success already that low? Oh, that's hard. I got the 2K thing with the sticker on it. Yeah, it's kind of hard to swipe. Okay, I see. Wait, what? that the tablet? That is a tablet. Ooh. Sorry, my camera's up here and the game is like in front of me, so it looks like I'm looking at that. If it's yellow, doesn't that mean a clue? Isn't that blood on this guy? Yeah, oh. Oh, okay. That's weird. That's weird. I'm trying. Oh. Really, bro? We just gonna shoot for no reason?
Don't come any closer! You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed.
Please.
I'm working perfectly.
Please help me.
But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them. You know? But I was nothing to them.
Yeah, we gotta tell
the truth. To be
ordered
around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
It's my first time. Let me
there. Let me do it. I see what you wanted.
Trust.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
Ooh, it's my
I
first
want
time.
To
I
leave.
Got a 99.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
Come on, dude.
I don't want to die.
Okay.
You're sure? Not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word. Okay. I trust you.
I already did something cool. My friend. Did I?
You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Technically, I did. I was telling the truth. Why did he look at him like that? Ooh, he walked away like he was the boss. Oh. Oh.